So what do you hope to accomplish with this then, the Soul Train Awards? What's your goal when you put on a show like this?
The goal is very simple, and that is to have a celebration that is solely for the purpose of applauding soul music, or people who work in this area, particularly the artists, versus having soul music be a part of another celebration or someone else's celebration, and as such, in many cases, come off as an afterthought. Many of us in the industry have long felt, prior to the Soul Train Music Awards, that soul music, per se, was just too big and too successful and too profitable not to have its own celebration. And that's what our goal was when we started the Soul Train Music Awards in 1987, and the goal remains the same. And it's very simple. We just think that soul music is big enough that it doesn't have to be part of someone else's celebration, whereby many of the important awards don't even get on television.